is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Beautiful looking horse. What kind of horse is that? Nice. Yeah.
It's a four-legged.
Whoever needed is on this.
Here we go.
going off that. No thanks. Oh my god, bro.
It's a little tricky up here, but pedal fast. That's why I saw this line. I was like, oh, I'll go this way. Yeah, way to go, Kinsey. Very good. That was tricky. And I was worried about your zero. Be careful. Oh, man. All right, rascally rascal. Go get it. Get you some of that dirt. Woo! Oh, girl. You're so crazy. Yeah, this berm, that was terrible. Who put that berm there? Woo! It is downright slick. I'm sliding all around trying to keep up with Kinsey. I think that dropper post is helping her out. That was awesome watching you.
Those last ones were not good.
Good job. I never understood those. And then this berm coming up. This one right here. Oh, such a speed killer. I don't know why that shoots you right into that rock pile. They need to work on that. They need to get rid of all those rocks. Phew! All right, shift up, shift up, shift up. Yeah, we're gonna cross the road, but go up and turn around. We're gonna cross the road, go back down.
Right down here?
Yeah. Phew! Way to rip it, Kenzie.
Some of those helicopters are like going like that.
Yeah. Very impressive. You did great.
Right here.
Right. Ride a tully. Brap. And straight across. Woo! Go hard right. Good job, good job. What a job, my friend.
Oh, I don't even.
Have you been here? Oh, that was open. Be careful. Okay.
I'm sorry, I probably stopped him through there.
It just sounded violent.
Oh.
You okay?
Yeah.
Alright.
I keep hitting my pedal.
Oh yeah, it's easy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Last one here.
Double chocolate oat extreme. Get in my belly. Hello. Keep going. Keep going. We'll pop in up here into the downhill.
Oh, I feel it too.
No, it's like a whip it.
Woo!
Hungry? Good?
Yeah.
All right. I wasn't gonna share anyways, I'm just asking. Give it up. Go ahead. All right. Go ahead.
Left.
On them gears. Come on. Give it some efforts. It's so dusty, it makes my suspension feel ratty. Ratty, ratty. Alright, this is where that tree is that has a little. Buenos días.
I'll see you later. Have fun.
Yeah.
Eat lots of food.
You.
See ya.
Adios. Hard trail, rocky trail, and which is what we did. All right, rock garden coming up. Phew! I like how they're like, oh, let's put some turns in it.
Yeah.
Could you put some berms in it too? That trip probably took him a quart of oil to go there. It's like, I only drove 5 miles, but we got here. Probably the Clampids, Jed Clampid. From, whatchamacallit? Jethro and, what is that show? Granny. Dang, the Beverly Hillbillies. He's probably a cousin of him. I'll have to send you. Perfect. Yeah. What do you think about our ride today?
It was good. Feels good out.
Yeah. What do you think about your tire situation?
It's good. It's yeah. Grippy.
We changed to a Recon Race 225 in the front and an Aspen 225 in the rear. And I'll be running Recon Race 225 front and rear. And but Kenzie's been running Aspens all year, and so we decided to just switch out the front so she'll have more front, more cornering confidence, and more ability to bash through things with confidence, and a little bit more tread. So, should be good for BT Epic. That horse, you know you want to ride it. See if I got a quarter. I don't know. I can ride it backwards. You'll fall off.
I'm not gonna ride it.
Don't get bucked off. It's only a quarter.